Hello, this is the HatchetsJob.com gaming netcast playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune remastered on the PlayStation 4. And we're continuing our little adventure. I'm sorry, bumping my microphone. And I hope that in this case our little adventure will include the sprint button, which hasn't seemed to have worked before. Yeah, there's no sprint. That's really weird.
There he is.
Oh.
He's over here.
Oh. 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 Yeah, that brutal combo doesn't work either. So there's no... I'm sure there was a sprint in this game. Obviously not. Let me see if I can go up this way. I'll take my hoodie off. Cameron's hug a hoodie. This was a campaign by the British Prime Minister a few years ago to get people to engage with the urban underclass and hug a hoodie is what the press called it. Stuck in the scenery. Oh my god. This game's dumb. This game's really stupid. No, stay in cover.
Sweet.
No, I don't want to swap
just that poxy
gun for the Uzi. That's stupid. Anything in here? I don't think so. No goodies there. I'll just check at the back. Okay, that's as far as it'll go. I'm gonna just check up here. This looks like there might be something worth investigating. He's just stuck. Okay. I don't know who that is shooting at me. Excuse me for one moment.
Oh, bugger.
I just have to pause for 1 second. I'm back. Such are the perils of living in a city. Sometimes things get your attention and distract you, and you can't really not pay attention. Okay, let's go. He's not running. Why isn't he running? That's really weird. I did try asking on the internet if there was a sprint button in this game, but I couldn't get a clear answer. I wonder what happens if I slide down here. Should I give that a go? No, maybe that's not the best idea. I'll have to start this bloody section again. Can I hop across here? No. Quite nice though around here. I wouldn't mind living in a place like this. Obviously, there'd be attendant problems of going to the shops and plumbing, but it wouldn't be bad. Live in a ruined fort, away from people. Just you, yourself, and you.
No sign of her. It's either very good...
Or very bad. Can I climb up here?
Elena, what the hell's she doing?
She's taking damn selfies. My God, she's so narcissistic. I told her that nobody on Facebook cares.
Buka Pintu!
Crap.
Buka Pintu!
Utidi!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
That's right, lads, I'll just shoot that barrel. We'll be fine, Geechus. God.
Book a Pintu!
Around here that I can use to my advantage. Is running almost seems to be. No, I know that bit's there. I'm trying to look around. Why is he stuck at that? Looking at that. Oh yeah, that's it. Stand right out in the open, you monkey. Don't give up the high ground, I suppose. That would be problematic. Is somebody up here with me? Oh, he's down beneath. Can I drop in on him? If I go this way. This is a bit of a risk. No, you can't do that. Although it looks like you should be able to because there was a little... Anything in here that I can use? Weird, it doesn't show me my magazines. OK. Okay. Why is he peering? What's that about? And these guys came from over here, didn't they? Why isn't he running? That's the weird... I know I keep on going on about it, but it's just really odd. Might just turn up the brightness a little bit. I think it was a tiny bit dark previously. So, for the viewer. Oh. It does seem like it's paced so that because the assuming there's no run button. Yes. Let's take this. Looks like there's something over here for me to pick up. But maybe not. Sorry, bumping the microphone. It's very weird how there's no run button. I must stop talking about that. That's the only thing I can talk about this game is there's no run button. Oh, I remember this bit. A little bit.
This place could use a good plumber.
Zing.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Die. God damn. Oh, bloody hell. No, I want to look around the other way. Jesus.
Whoa. Oh, boy.
Why is he standing there? Crouch. Oh, mother! Mother! Mother!